Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the gold price has moved in the last year and how the gold price can move in the next year, that is 2022. See, if you look at the chart, what you can see that the price of gold was currently moving at around 1804.28. And if you look at the chart from 2016 to 2020, we have seen that from 2016 to 2018, it was moving in a range. This is the particular range. And once this range breaks upside, we have seen in just 2019 to 2020, we have seen a sharp rise. Okay. And if you look at the chart from 2015 also, it was in this particular zone. Okay. So after this particular zone has break, and I have already suggested you in my previous videos, and I keep telling you that if the range breaks upside, then there is a high probability that it can move and further up. If you look at the chart, you can see that after this price, we have seen a sharp rise in the price of gold. Okay, and now after this particular range, a profit booking has come in this particular zone, and from there we have seen a sharp fall. Okay, after that, if you look at the chart, it is in this particular zone itself. Okay, just same like what we have seen in the previous years of 2015 to 2019. Okay, so what we can see in 2022. Okay, so if we take an average, if we look at this chart, we have seen that this particular range, and after this moving, after this particular range has break upside, we have seen a rise from a high of around 1367 to a level of 2073. That means 600-700 high in just from 2019 to 2020 around till July of 2021. Okay, in July of 2020. Okay, so now what we can see if we look at the chart from this particular zone. Okay, so before that, if you have any doubt regarding gold position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I've given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical in gold is working. And if you wish to join my Telegram channel, link I've given in the description, you can join. Okay, look, if you look at the chart from 2021, we can see that the high was made in 2020 in 31st of December was around it is 1561. And if you look at the high from 2021, starting of 2021, it was around 1959. That means a sharp rise of around $400. Okay. And from there we have seen it has made a high of around 2073 also. Okay, and it has not touched this level till now. Okay, it has made in 27th August of 20. Okay, now if we look at the chart, what we can see in 2022 that it is trying to move in a particular zone. Okay, this is the particular zone. So if this in zone break upside, then we can see its probability of going high it will be high. Or if this zone breaks downside, if it goes below a level of 1739, then we can see it can break this level also, which is already tested here twice. So the level of around 1681. Okay, and this level, and I have already told you that if the support being tested twice, so chances were very high that if it comes thrice, then probability of going down is very high. Okay, so now what we can see in 2022, suppose if the price moves this particular zone, move out from this particular zone and move downside, then we can see it can touch a level of 1754. Okay, and if it goes below this level, okay, then chances will be very high. See, suppose if now it is trading at around 1804, if it didn't sustain this level, then we can see a level of 1797, and if the price goes below this level, then we can see a level of 1771. Okay, and once 1771 cross downside and stays for some time, then we can see it can sustain, it can go and touch a level of 1761, and from there we can see it can go and touch a level of 1750. Then we can see that this particular zone will be out of it, and from there we can see it can come in this particular zone, and once if it falls below 1750, then we can see a level of 1716 also. Okay, so once 1716 is come, and if it sustain above 5-10 minutes, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 1678. Okay, and this price is already tested here twice, so chances will be very high. We can see it can go further low to a level of 1642. Okay, so once 1642 is crossed downside, then we can see it can go further low to a level of 1638, and from there we can see it can go further low to a level of 1606. Okay, once 1606 it goes below, then the chances will be very high. We can see a level of 1560 also, or if it goes below this level, then we can see it can go further low to a level of 1484. Okay, once 1484 is touched downside, then we can see a further fall, or if it stays below this level, then we can see it can go fall further to a level of 1454, and from there we can see it can go fall further to a level of 1350 also. But it has to stay below 1450, then only we can see it can go and touch a level of 1400 to 1350. But suppose if the price sustain above this level, what is trading it now? Okay, so chances will be very high. We can see a level of 1832 also. Okay, if it crosses up a level of 1818, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 1832. Okay, and 1832, if you look at the chart, we have seen that this will be very high, that it can go and touch a level of 1850. Once 1850 is cross upside, then we can see it can go further upside to a level of 1870 also. And once 1870 is crossed upside, then we can see it can go further higher to a level of 1903. Okay, once 1903 is touched upside, then what we can see that if the price sustain above this level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 1933. But it has to stay above 1900 for 15-20 minutes, and if it sustain above this level, then we can see a cup pattern is forming in this particular zone. Suppose if the price goes above 1903, then we can see it can go further higher, 1933. And once, keep this in mind, if the price comes above 1914, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 1928. From there, we can see it can go and touch a level of 1958. Once 1932 is cross upside, then probability of touching 1958 is very high, and this level is already tested here. So chances of touching 1973 is high. Okay, once 1975 is crossed upside, then we can see a level of 2022. Okay, once 2022 is crossed upside, then we can see it can go further higher to a level of 2073. Okay, and 2073 is crossed, is an all-time high. So probability of touching it, then profit booking it will come at this particular zone. So what you do, you should be profit, you will be selling with half your quantity, so that if it goes upside, then you can wait for the other quantity, and if it goes below this level, then you can move out with the other quantity. So what you can do is, okay, suppose if the price sustain over this level, so then hold the other half. So what we can see, it can go further high to a level of 2083, and it can go further high. Okay, any doubt you can mail me. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe.